Welcome to day seven of our element series. Go ahead and take a breath. Just feel your body relax. Feel your mind relax. Just feel the rhythm of your breath. Without trying to take a breath in a particular way, just notice its own rhythm. Notice the rhythm of your heart. Just witnessing the rhythms that are in your body. The rhythms that are part of nature. Allow yourself to become focused completely. As you notice your body and the rhythms that are within it, allow your imagination to bring up an image of nature. Whatever that looks like, whatever just pops up for you is perfect. And as you see that image of nature, just allow yourself to step in to that image. Noticing where you are and what you're surrounded by in this image of nature. Noticing whatever's around you, what surface you're walking on. If you're barefoot or what kind of shoes you have. Notice what it's like to breathe in this image of nature. Notice any smells, the temperature of the air. If the air is moving or not. Noticing what you hear in nature. And notice the rhythms in your body and how they coordinate or not with the rhythms of nature around you. then allow yourself to just sink deeper and deeper into nature itself. Sensing how you are part of nature. As you move deeper and deeper into nature, just feel what it feels like to be nature itself. And then speaking from this place, intertwined with nature, what I know about myself from here is and when I am in this place of nature, what I know about my capacity to grow is because what I can feel is what I know about adaptation when I am in this place is and how it feels to be able to do that is and what it feels like to be connected to all of nature is and when I am connected, then because what I know about me is as you feel this integration with nature, still allow the wisdom of nature to move into your body. Or to become aware of the wisdom that's already been there. As you feel this wisdom, and it expands and expresses throughout your entire body, speaking out loud, what I now know is and the nurturing that I'm receiving from nature is and though I feel intertwined and integrated with nature, the independence that I still feel is and the qualities that I'm receiving from nature are what those qualities allow me to do is and the adventures that I'm able to have with nature are and when I'm fully filled up and nurtured by nature, how that feels is And as a part of nature, what I know about me is and the best part about that is and now looking around this space of nature now, noticing if it looks the same or different. What are you noticing about it now? Smell the same? Does it feel the same? Do you breathe the same way in it? Are there new smells or not? And then just allow yourself enough time to sit or lay or walk through this space. Just fully appreciating all that is there. All that you receive from it. Its beauty. Its rhythms. And as you feel those rhythms in your own body, you being a part of nature, just giving that as much time as it needs or as feels good for you. Feeling the nature in every single cell of your body. Rhythms in harmony and working together. And knowing that this is a connection that you always have. when this feels complete for now. All this connection will be anchored down in every single cell, available in your conscious mind and your unconscious mind, flashing millions of times every split second without you even thinking about it. Able to be retrieved at will and felt with every breath, every blink of your eye. And when it's complete, full feeling will come back to your arms and legs, fingers and toes, normal awareness, back in your mind, your body, your brain. And then you'll open your eyes.